little crooked here. What is up, Facebook? Hi, friends. Mireya here in Santa Monica. Let me know if you can hear me. Let me know when you hop on, where you're hopping from. I don't know that I can see comments right now, but as you hop on, just let me know. If you're watching live, hashtag replay, if you're watching this on the replay, but just let me know where you're hopping on so I can acknowledge you. So I wanted to hop on here today because, oh my goodness, can you believe it's December 20th? We are about to turn the clock. And, you know, this is the time. This is the time of the year when you start thinking about your goals, your resolutions and everything. And even though I'm a firm proponent that you should be doing that all year long, you know, what better time than the beginning of the year to just get started. Get started on you know, giving your life that next push, you know, to that next level. So we are doing a jump start of our bodies. And before I go into that, I really just want to share with you guys about me, because maybe we've just met, we just connected here, and you don't know where I'm coming from, you know, when I talk about health and all of these things. But I've been in the struggle of not being healthy in my body. I've been in the struggle of yo-yo dieting. I've been in that struggle of feeling unenergized and lethargic and just having no mental clarity and just feeling like I have this like cloud all over my head. So, because I found a solution that has been sustainable and has been something simple, I have been wanting to share this since the moment that I found it. So let me backtrack a little bit. So just so you know where I've been in my past. So back when I was in high school, I dropped 35 pounds. So I do know what it is to be overweight. I know what it is like to look at yourself in the mirror and not like at all what you see, not like the way you fit in your clothes, you know, just feeling uncomfortable, not wanting to be in photos because you don't like the way you look next to your friends. So, you know, like I've been there, and this is why I'm just so passionate about helping people, you know, get out of that situation if they so desire to do that. That's number one. Number two, I battled an eating disorder for 15 years. So, you know, after I was able to release that weight, then I got into this pattern of obsession with food and, you know, with not want, either not wanting to eat or, you know, all the other things that come along. So I did suffer with an eating disorder for 15 years, and I battled that, and I was able to kick it to the curb many years ago. It's been, I think, 7 or 8 years now since that happened. But through that whole time, you guys, I had been working on my body, you know, learning about nutrition, learning everything that I possibly could about nutrition. I studied nutrition in college because I wanted to be a registered dietitian. And then I ended up not going for that. And, you know, I always look back and I also think, you know, I wasn't healthy in my body, even though I was skinny and I was fit, because I did have an eating disorder when this was going on. So I figured, you know, you can't help people at that level when you, maybe at that time, like I was in that struggle. But all I'm here to say is that I've been there. And, you know, when I'm going to talk about the jumpstart that we're going to do and what it is that we're doing and the products and the nutrition that I have been consuming over the last 3.5 years that it is that we're going to do for the jumpstart. And it is because when I, before I started on this nutrition, you guys, I was eating as healthy as I could possibly eat. I was the picture of health on the outside. You know, I was working out 6 days a week. I was, again, eating as clean as I could possibly eat. I am very, very careful about what I put in my body. You can ask anyone that knows me how they know how regimented I was with my food and everything. And it was obsession. It was obsessive, you know, counting macros and doing all these like things that are like, they're just not sustainable. Like, that's not life, having to count macros and having to weigh your food and things like that. And so I've gone through all of that until I found the nutrition that I've been consuming for 3.5 years now that has absolutely transformed my life. And it gave me that jump start back then, 3.5 years ago. And as the years go by, it just gets better. So what this did for me was that, let me backtrack and say, again, I was eating crazy healthy. I ended up releasing 3% body fat very, very fast when I started doing this. And it's gonna be very different for everybody. You know, everybody is different. You have different bodies and everything. But the bottom line is that I was feeling exhausted when I got started. I was working out like crazy and eating super healthy, and the results were not showing at the gym. I had a personal trainer and all of it. So what happened was I dropped 3% body fat within 3 days, literally. It was like they lit me up from the inside out. Like I was just having all this energy, and I was thinking clearly, and you know, I was feeling more calm. I was sleeping better. So this is really when I knew there was something here. And then I just kept going, and things just started getting really, really better. So I'm going to talk to you about the 11-day jumpstart that we are going to do starting this week on next Sunday. So we're 7 days from it. And, you know, I believe that health is a forever thing. It's not an 11-day thing, okay? I just want you to be very clear on that, because I don't believe in restrictive anything, in fad anything. This is not a fad. This is not restrictive. This is just a way to give your body a jump start so that we can get your body functioning better, you know, and then thriving, and then we continue to do the things, and we continue a lifestyle that is conducive for your body to just keep getting better and better and better. It's not a thing that, oh, 11 days and my life, that's it, that's all I'm going to do for the rest of my life. But the 11 days is going to be the jumpstart, and I just want to share with you what we're going to do, because it's so simple, and that's what I love the most about this. It's like, not only does it make me feel amazing, but it's simple. It's simple. Anyone can do this. And I'm just going to share with you some of the products that we're going to be using, because a lot of people are asking me. I posted something and I've been posting things, and then people are asking me, what are we doing? So I want to share for those people, but also for you that are watching right now. And please share this with your friends. If you know anyone right now who is struggling, battling with, you know, they want to lose weight. Even if they don't want to lose weight, you guys, again, I did not come into this wanting to lose weight. They're lacking energy, if they're really stressed out, you know, if they're not sleeping well, this is a solution. So this is what we're going to do on the first 11 days, okay? First 11 days, we're going to give the body a jump start. And it's going to be a combination of superfood nutrition and more superfood nutrition. That's all I have to say. We're going to do a lot of superfood nutrition on some days and a lot of superfood nutrition. Okay, so number one, we're going to be using our superfood shakes, okay? You guys, this stuff is amazing. Okay, this is not just a protein shake. This is not a protein powder. This is a full meal replacement. A full meal replacement with all the macros, you know, so you don't have to count those, you know, and the micros, because it's your body, you guys, is not craving a bunch of calories. What it's craving is a bunch of nutrition. So what we want to make sure that we're doing is that we are fueling our body with top clean nutrition. Okay, again, I was eating very, very healthy, all whole foods before I started doing this. Okay, but I wasn't feeling amazing in my body. The difference between this and a regular healthy meal, here's number one. There's 21 vitamins and minerals in this from raw organic vegetables, okay? Raw organic vegetables. So this is real food that is just conveniently packaged for you. So you don't have to like go crazy, like thinking, okay, so what do I have for breakfast, and follow a meal plan that then you're bored out of your mind with your meal plan. You know, this come in different flavors, and of course you can spruce them up and just, the bottom line is that you're gonna absorb about 85% of the nutrition. And the thing is, you know, we're not what we eat, We are what we absorb. So if your body is not able to absorb the nutrition that you're consuming, or if there's not enough nutrition on the healthy foods that you're eating, and of course the not so healthy foods that you're eating, then your body is obviously not functioning properly. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna use these. We're also gonna have fork and knife meals, okay? But this is just, you're gonna replace one or two of your meals with these. This is so easy, and they keep you full for a very long time. They taste delicious. And then you're gonna have snacks in between throughout the day. So again, we're not dieting. We're just aiding our body in just providing the right nutrients, the right minerals, because a lot of us are walking around mineral deficient, and that's why everybody's allergic to everything, just so many things going on. But a lot of it is because you're missing nutrition in your body. And that was actually happening to me before I started doing this. I had all sorts of horrible digestive issues all the time. And I was like, I took out so much food from my life and from my diet because I thought I was allergic to everything, but that wasn't it. It was like my hormones were all out of whack because I was undernourished. And I did have tests going on through that time. But anyways, we're going to do that some of the days. But then on the other days, we're going to use the cleanse. We're going to use the cleanse for life. And I'm pretty sure a lot of you are familiar with the term intermittent fasting, and that's amazing, you know. And if you're doing intermittent fasting, then this is going to be even easier for you. But we're going to do it in a way that we are actually nourishing the body and aiding the body remove toxins. So we're not doing intermittent fasting just for weight loss or anything like that. What we are actually doing is that we're priming the body. We're priming the body to then be able to get more nutrition in. Okay, so because what's happening, you guys, and maybe a lot of you are noticing that this is happening to you. You know, you have this mental fog. You're not sleeping well. And right now, obviously, this year has not been easy for anyone. I mean, I don't care who you are, you know, because there's different problems, right, at different levels. So everybody has had issues this year, whether it's financial, whether it's, you know, with their health, with whatever it is, mental, of course, because we've been locked in for so long. But, you know, things start going downhill. And a lot coping mechanisms, right? One of the first coping mechanisms for people are going to be food, and you're going to be overfeeding yourself. So what we're going to do is that we're going to give our bodies our digestive system a break. And it's not complicated, you guys. You know, it's what we call our cleanse days. And what we're going to be doing is that we are going to be giving our digestive system a break. So that we can remove toxins more easily. And yes, our bodies naturally detoxify. We have the organs, but the thing is, like, our bodies were not created to absorb all of the toxins that we are bombarded with every single day. I live in LA. If you live in LA, you know that our air is far from clean. There's so many cities out there where air is far from clean. You know, we are getting bombarded with toxins from the makeup that we're using. If we're not using clean makeup, ladies, you know, the products that we're using, shampoo, even the water that we're bathing in, all this stuff is getting into our body. So what we want to do is make sure that we are flushing this. So what Cleanse for Life is, this is nothing harsh, not a laxative or anything like that. We're just giving our digestive system a break. We're doing a little fast, and we are flooding our body with antioxidants and aloe vera. And what that's doing is that it's helping our natural detoxifying organs do their job in a more efficient way. In the 11-day jumpstart, we're gonna do it. You know what? We have a way that we do it, but I'm gonna let you choose, you know, whether you wanna do 4 full cleanses, you wanna do 2, you know, that is gonna be up to you. But the bottom line is that if you do 2 cleanses in a row, we're gonna go 80% deeper into our fat cells. So imagine that. Imagine what your life can be like in 11 days. You know, we have people dropping 7, 11, even 15 pounds. It's crazy because we have a lot of inflammation and a lot of crap in the body. And again, it it's not a laxative, so you're not going to be running to the bathroom or anything like that. But what's really cool also is that on those days, we snack. We're not just fasting. We actually we're aiding the body as it's doing it. We're eating chocolates, fiber and chocolates. And we have like this amazing, like this is the like the brownie bliss, brownie walnut. Like you get to eat this on your cleanse day. So again, you're not depriving your body. All that we're doing is we are letting it rest. Because when you let your digestive system rest, a lot of good things are gonna happen for you. And then the other thing that we're gonna be using, this is one of my favorite things, is the adaptogens, okay? The Ionic Supreme. And this is a blend of adaptogens. I'm sure you've heard of ashwagandha and Eleuthera root and, you know, like bacopa and all those things. And maybe you haven't, and that's okay. The bottom line is that this is going to help you with mental clarity and focus and stress, and it's going to help you sleep better. Again, it helps normalize the body system. So if you're an athlete, you know, this helps you after your workout. So I love taking this after my workout, after my run, because it's going to help me with my recovery. So that is all that we're using, you guys, you know, and, you know, you can, there's more things that you can be doing, but that I'm going to recommend once we get on the phone and talk, but truly that's all that it is. And it's simple and you don't have to think about many things. And we're going to walk you through everything. You're going to be part of a group where we're doing it together and everybody's, you know, encouraging each other. There's a lot of people doing this, and you're going to be part of a community. We're going to guide you in everything that you have to do besides the products, you know, because there's also the other food that you have to eat to keep your body fueled and feeling good. So we're going to guide you through all of that, and it's not going to be complicated, and you're not going to have to go crazy with following a very strict meal plan or anything like that. You know, everything is here for you, and the support is here for you too. Okay, and the other thing, you know what, if you want to do this, what I want you to do, and if you're even just the least bit curious about what this is and, you know, why it is that 3.5 years I'm still so crazy about this nutrition and why I feel I'm raving about it all of the time, I really want you to reach out to me. I want you to reach out to me, and I want to hear about you. I want to learn about you, your goals, because this is something really for everyone. It can help improve your life. It can help take your life to a whole other level. So just because you don't have to lose weight, like I didn't have to lose weight when I got started, just because you don't have to lose weight, that doesn't mean this can't do something for you, because it did for me. It transformed my life dramatically, dramatically. And I was already eating healthy, like I said. So if you need a jump start, if you're just curious, you know, about how can I incorporate this into my life to make my lifestyle, my healthy lifestyle, something that I can continue to do for the rest of my life, that I don't have to continue falling in the trap of diet after diet after diet after diet, that, you know, I've done every single diet in the world. So if you want to stop doing that, if you want to just have something that is sustainable, that makes you feel good, that you know for sure you are going to feel good when you're doing this, then seriously, just reach out to me. I am a DM away. If you have my phone number, text me, call me, whatever. I'm here for you. And the jumpstart begins December 27th, so that's Sunday. So make sure that you contact me as soon as you watch this video. If you're watching me live right now, you know what? I haven't seen comments, so I don't know if anyone has commented. But, you know, if you're seeing this live, let me know and just reach out to me. If you're watching the replay, hashtag, you know, replay, and just let me know. Just contact me and please share this. Share this with anyone that you know that can benefit from better health at this time. This time of the year, if you have someone that you want to give the gift of health, that's another thing. we should talk. So you guys have a beautiful Sunday. Merry Christmas. I am so excited for Christmas. I love me some Christmas. I'm going to go out and look at some Christmas lights tomorrow with my mom when she feels better. She had a little little injury today. But anyways, love you guys. Thank you so much for hopping on and just, again, reach out to me. I'm here to help. I'm here to help give you that kick in the butt, that jump start. Let's go.